What has a U, two T's and three I's? And here we are in its habitat.
What I'd like, just before we continue, yeah, is some sort of deal that you're not going to make the klaxon.
The klaxon, or you don't like that?
Well, I think I'll just jump and it will be nerve-wracking. And I'll jump in your lap. You won't like it. Okay. None of it's good.
So what I'll do, if it's... looking for something with a U, two T's and three I's.
Is it a creature with three I's?
It is a creature. So oh, there's the beginning.
A tuatara.
Tuatara, yes. Listen, yes, very well done.
Yeah.
It does have three eyes. Do you know any more about it? Have you seen one or...?
I have held one, yes.
Right.
It's at gunpoint.
It does have a sort of... a third.
Yes, it has a third. At the very top of its head, it's what's called a parietal eye or possibly a pineal eye. but it can't actually see particularly well out of it. Mostly, it can distinguish light and darkness. Phil?
There is a red circle around nothing on that lizard.
This is eye.
QI Trump-like ruse.
It's there. Wait, but you can see it there.
Yeah.
That's a freckle.
No, it's not.
Fight.
Right, if that's an eye, is that its old fella? It doesn't have six penises, if that's what you're saying. You know what? The weird thing is, that's his ass.
Yeah. It's going to upset you, Phil, but most lizards have a third eye, too. Well, to a greater or lesser extent.
Yeah. You know that.
As do lampreys, lots of frogs.
Oh, I see.
Do you see?
That is an eye.
Yeah, yes. See? There. That's it, there. There is
an eye, right there. Yeah.
Right there.
Yes.
There's another one there. Look! I've got one! On the arm there! Unbelievable!
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.